Vampire! Featuring Futuristic, dropped a track called Trapped in Hell, and it made me trapped in hell as well, motherfucker! Ooh, I love Kung Fu Vampire. I've always loved Kung Fu Vampire. He has by far the masterpiece of masterpieces and of songs of my favorite that's always on my playlist. Dead Girls Don't Say No. And when he did part two, it was like, ooh, ooh, yeah. And he dropped a badass motherfucking music video that was supposed to come out last year or the year before, something like that. Footage got head damage and all that shit, but that shit is fucking fresh. It's with Lexa Hexmaster, Little Girl Big Mouth. I've been down with this ninja for a very, very long time. The first album that I listened to was Dead Sexy. Dead Sexy was the first album I was introduced to because of the cover. The cover made me, like, fucking, like, it's just the way he looked, and the girl bent over, you're like, oh, titties? No, titties, but I like this cover a lot. There's a lot of sexuality going on. And Dead Sexy is one of those albums that I consider a Juggalo classic because it's one of those things that I keep on rotation. He also has, latest release was in 2016. It's called Look Alive, and it is dope. Like, everything this man does is fucking dope. And this track alone, Trapped in Hell, featuring Futuristic, is fucking dope. It's the fucking shiznit, motherfucker. Like, this is why I love Kung Fu Vampire, because every time he comes out, he's stepping up his game more and more and more and more and more and more. And with the lyricism, the way he delivers, just everything like that, Kung Fu Vampire is definitely somebody everybody should check out. I've seen him live, I believe, twice. Once at the Gathering of Juggalos, and the second time was with Twisted, and it was at the Orpheum Theater here in Flagstaff, Arizona. Rocks it, man. He's got the stage presence, and, you know, he just has that look, and he's fucking awesome, man, you know. And he is somebody that I really appreciate, and I really do fucking respect, because he's been in the game since 99 or 90, 99, around there. And he's still hustling, man. He's still grinding. He's still doing his thing. He's still dropping bombs on motherfuckers. Trapped in Hell, you should listen to, and get trapped in it as well. See what I did there? Woo! Featuring Futuristic's dope too. So go check out Kung Fu Vampire. Go check out everything this man has done, because this man is the shit. I love you, Kung Fu Vampire. And hopefully you see this and you can hear that right here, brother. Woo woo!